welcome to a very special episode of the Dinosaur Mod Series. It's episode 100, and I know that you guys have been waiting a very long time for episode 100, and I never thought that we'd get this far. In fact, I had a friend of mine asking me at episode 50 why I was still making the episodes of this mod. So, it's a surprise to me to be this far, but here we are. Okay, so let's play some of that, was that Strad or whatever? I don't know what they're called. Strad. There we go. And what we're going to do, because my inventory is full, is offload some of the stuff. Unfortunately, look at all the dinosaur meat that we have. Triceratops, Velociraptor, Stegosaurus, and Dilophosaurus. And this is just another thing of Dilophosaur that I can't combine. Apparently that glitch has been fixed in the latest version. That is not out yet. But in the meantime, I'm just going to start basically putting in bits of 4, I guess. That's what I can do per machine. Because that'll fill up 1, 2, 3, 4. So, another stack of 4. Another stack of 4. We're just going to make a whole bunch of DNA. That's the idea. Okay. 2, 2. Okay. We're doing good. And we can fill up one more. What do you think? Dilophosaur? Velociraptor? We're going to need a lot of Velociraptors, so I'm going to go with that. Now we have meat to... we can fill these up. Dilophosaurus... Very good. Can't shift-click, so I have to click each individual one. Okay, and this, look at this. We are doing good. Again, I can't shift-click, so forgive me as I attempt to do that. Okay, put those in there. Wow, they sure cook fast. I've forgotten how fast they cook. All Velociraptors. Okay. Stegosaurus. How's this coming along? Oh, look at that. Just incredible. You know, I'd almost think that the cooking rate is a little bit too fast for the meat, but when it's just a stack of fossils, you kind of want it to go fast, if you know what I mean. Okay. Oops. What's this? Triceratops. The icons almost look the same. To the untrained eye. Okay, so, this is episode 100, and it's special in that I'm going to try to go about an hour or so. I don't know how that's going to work out, because I never really time my episodes. But I kind of had an idea of what time it was when the recording started, so I can kind of just keep watch on the time every now and then, and hopefully keep track of what we're doing. Look at all the Dilophosaur stuff that we're getting. Okay, Dilophosaur. Oops, I must have had 5 pieces in there. Okay, and Velociraptor again. Velocity. Okay, so there we go. We've got all of our DNA ready to go. And now we can basically cook some of it up. Oh, what's this? Pig DNA, right. Did I ever show you guys what happened? I think I did. I forget. But I don't have any carrots. There aren't any villages in this world because they didn't spawn in for whatever reason. But we've got ourselves a pig. He didn't need to follow us anywhere. He was birthed from this cow. Whoops! I didn't mean to punch it. Sorry, cow. Whoops! Oh, what am I doing? Oh, crap. This is why I should not be around the animals. I'm so sorry, cow. This cow is the mother to a pig. And I might just have to do a few more. You know? So what we're going to do... Oh, let me offload some of this inventory first. This is going to be an extra long episode, so I can actually take my time with a lot of the stuff that we're doing. Cobblestone. I got a bit. Okay. And here, this is like the smooth stone chest, so I've got a bit of that too. Run over to here. And I'm going to cook up that iron. Okay, I've got some... nothing from the nether. Some coal I can put in here. Okay, just split this up into eights, as I always do. Just to keep it easy to do stacks. Okay, I got some fossil stuff I'm going to put into here. Look at all the bones and neat things that we have. I wonder, I think I need... let's check our craft guide. Here, I'll expand it a bit so that we can see more. Okay, so where's the bone armor stuff? Here we go. So, 2 claws and 2 foots. I guess that makes it feet. To make feet. 2 foot-ses. Feet. Foot pieces. Yeah. Okay, that'll make some bone feet. Some shin guards, I only need 2, and then some regular bones. So I can do that, I think. Okay, so I needed 2 foots. And 2 of these, I think. And I needed 2 of those. And then some regular bone pieces, which we got lots of. So let's see if we can make them. Okay, what was it? Claws and then feet like that? I've completely forgotten already. You're kidding me. What was it? Huh? Isn't that what I did? 2 claws. Huh? That's what I did. You kidding me? It has to be at the top. Foot. Claw. Okay, what am I missing? Claw. Foot. Foot. Claw. Huh. Huh. Well, let's try this one. I think is how this one goes. Like that. Well, it would appear that some of the recipes do not work. I guess. Yet. Kind of disappointing because I wanted some... not that I'd ever replace my rubber booties, but... diamond leggings I don't mind throwing away. Okay, I'll put that in there. Look at all the gold we have. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. But look at all the iron we have. That's awesome. We could almost make an entire enclosure out of just iron ingot pieces. Iron blocks. That's what I meant. Okay, so... redstone. I'll put some ladders in there. Some of those in there. Those. We're just sorting a bit. Okay. What do we got? Triceratops I can put over there. And that there. Chicken, I need to go find Barry Allen. And let's see. What else? Do I really want to get rid of anything else? Or is this fine? I think this is fine. For now. So let's go through here. And now that we've got all of our DNA, I'm going to grab empty buckets. And, take that. Pig DNA. I'll take 2 more of those. Okay, so fill me up with milk. Thank you. Drink some for some healthy bones and teeth. And grab some more. Okay. So, this one's going to be a pig. This one's going to be a triceratops. This one's going to be a stegosaurus. This one's also going to be a stegosaurus. Why not? Okay. Velociraptor. And another velociraptor. I'm just doing it randomly. Doesn't really matter. Okay, now this whole... I think this whole side needs to be basically Dilophosaurs. It's essentially what I had done before. I got a whole huge amount of Dilophosaurs. It's 100% to get DNA from meat. Which, I guess, makes sense. Right? Why would it ever fail? It's their meat. Okay, so there we go. And these take a while to cook up. Okay, so it's just barely getting started. Thank you for all of your milk. I appreciate it very much. Okay, so I'm just going to run and grab all the empty buckets. Because I forgot to do that while I was doing putting the DNA in. Okay, grab that, that. Thank you, cultivators. Love this color of cultivator. Totally should be the actual color. Okay, and I can just put... I'm going to throw all of these just in there. And I can put those in there, too. Okay. So, let's go see the first thing that we've done. Lots of work, and you can see it right here already. Oh, it looks dark. Oops. Oh, how are these guys coming along? Doing good. They're still stretched out. I haven't updated the mod yet. You can't. There's no updated version. But, okay, look at what I've done. Just looks pretty cool so far. The hotel coming along. So yeah, basically that's how the floors are gonna look. Let's see if we can see it better from the side here. Nothing gonna eat me, right? Okay, no creepers, I think. Okay, so this is how the side is gonna look. So I guess three blocks in between each floor, and then another window, and then it'll be three blocks and then another window. So basically three or four floors. Uh-oh. Our first cultivator thing failed. Let's go see. I kind of want to be there to see it because apparently they fixed the Phalaosaurus. Oh, yes, they fixed the Phalaosaurus texture. Yay. What? They're all failing? Man. Oh, man. Stop failing, please. Man. Oh, there's another one that just went. Look at the percentage of failing cultivators is too high. If you ask me. I mean, what am I made out of, cultivators? I can't make that many more. Okay. I mean, I have like two more. I guess I could always get some cactus greens. Do I have some in here? No. Got a whole bunch of stuff in here. Wow. I'm gonna... Let's play some mall. For the heck of it. Okay. Thank you. Mall is more of like a nighttime music, don't you think? Okay, just put that there, and then the rest I'll let run with water for a while. Okay, so that was pig DNA right here, I think. That I gotta make up. Okay, so thank you. And this one I can put... I want a stegosaurus. Yeah, I want a stegosaurus. Okay. Beautiful. Well, could be better. But that means that all the others that didn't explode will work. So we've got ourselves a Dilophosaurus here. What's this? Our Triceratops almost done. So everything's good. Everything is good. Now, apparently, I don't know if this was a glitch or not. I brought it to the attention of the mod maker or whatever, and it was like, how dare you? How dare you even mention this? The skeleton's feet moving. But apparently it's a known thing. Like, if you have a Triceratops alive in the world or something, the feet of the skeleton will move with the feet of the Triceratops? I guess? There. More or less. I'm just trying to... I don't know why I'm placing these guys and kind of just moving them around. They're hard to move into the proper... Stop facing that direction. Stop facing that direction. I don't know. Whatever. Break them. Break them. I'm mad now. Okay, so there's a Triceratops egg. Stegosaurus egg. What else we got? Dilophosaurus egg. Dilophosaurus egg. Dilophosaurus egg. Dilophosaurus egg. Okay. No velociraptors, huh? Oops. forgot to make one of those. Let me just correct that error. There we go. Okay, so we got lots of eggs. Lots of other stuff. I'm gonna put this guy right here. Yeah. And this one right here. No, I don't want that. I don't want a plesiosaur on the ground right there. There we go. That's a good one. Okay. Looking good. Grab some bones. Okay. Beautiful. Hey, cow. It's not Mr. Mocking Cow. Don't know that cow. Stranger cow. Okay, put that in there. Where did it go? Did I just not pick it up? I didn't. There we go. Oops, cultivating fail. Oh no, that might be my pig. No? What? Oh, this one survived. Well, that's interesting. Whoa, he's strong. Okay. I wonder if they despawn. I'm going to test that. I'm not going to kill him. I'm going to see if he despawns. Because if he doesn't, then I just might make a new Phaelosaurus enclosure. And actually, like, have them on display. I mean, why not, right? Okay, so first of all, let's put these eggs away. Put them away for another day. Plesiosaurs I still can't make because they will still die in the water. Let's see. Wheat. I need wheat. Okay. Let me just grab as much wheat as I possibly can here. Okay, just replant. Be kind, replant. Alright. Eh, whatever. I have enough. Okay. Just gonna go down here. See if I can feed him at all. Not hungry? Guess not. See this guy. Can I feed him at all? Nope. Not hungry either. Okay, but apparently every commenter was telling me that this guy was rideable. It does say rideable. This guy says also rideable. But I don't know. I was clicking on him, and apparently you can control him if you have this whip. So I'm going to try. Right click. Okay, I'm on top of him. I can't control him yet. But if I have the whip, and I just aim with the whip, he just moves forward. I can't control where he goes, but he just moves forward. Oh, man. That is so weird. Okay. I like it. I like it a lot. Okay, so turn around, walk in this direction. Turn around, walk in this direction. Wow. Oh, that is fun. Okay, how do I get off? Empty hand. Come on, empty hand. Get me off of this guy. Oh no. Oh no, why can't I get off? I'm sitting on him. What's going on? Oh. Come on, whip, whip, whip. Get me off of this thing. Man, why did you guys tell me to ride this? This is awful. I am stuck. Okay, what if we go in... Let's go in this direction. Okay? So run in this direction. Okay. I wish this enclosure was bigger right about now. Wait. Go back. Go back. Okay. Get up. Get down. You guys did this to me. I am trapped here now. I'll have to maybe try logging off. Hopefully that'll work. Okay, so be right back. Okay, I'm back. And inside of them, there we go. Whew. Okay, so that was exciting, wasn't it? Pretty cool. You can ride them. I wonder what else we can ride. I didn't really try anything else, but I don't really have anything else that is rideable. So, there we go. Hotel is being worked on. weird cow just staring at me. Let's see. Anything else that I did in here? Not really. But I think this will look really good. I'm going to cover this all up. Okay, so the floor will cover all of this up. And then, yeah, basically I guess I'll have just one stairway or something like that. Maybe I'll go higher. The hotel needs to be a little bit higher. We'll see. I don't mind. Okay, so the next thing that I wanted to show you guys, and this is because this is a very, very special episode. You guys know it, and I wanted to commemorate it in some way so that we could remember it forever. With the weird trapped cow who can't move watching. Let's see. Can we see it? We can't see it. Oh, this is going to be good. This is going to be good. Where can we see it from? That's what I want to know. We can see it from over here. So I'll climb up. Do I have food? Yes. Okay. Just eat a bit. Alright. Look at what we've made. Ta-da! Episode 100! Welcome, everybody! I thought this was nice. Huh? Kind of commemorates episode 100. And you can see it from the hotel when you are actually in the hotel. Hopefully. I may have to cut down a few trees or something, but episode 100. Commemoration wall. And really, that's all that it is. There's nothing special to it. It's just a wall with 100. Yep. Okay, so going down the Triceratops, they are all gone. Mr. Mocking Cow! Oh, he's following my wheat. Mr. Mocking Cow! You've been in here this whole time? Okay, so this guy, I gotta feed him. That's why I have the wheat. Okay, just look at how hungry he was. Wow. Okay, the dinosaur is clipping through the. Oh, you want some too? Here you go. The dinosaur is clipping through the walls like they are. I think that's what's causing them to suffocate, because when they grow and they're inside of a wall like that, they basically just suffocate. So that I've been told by the developer 4F. Is the nickname that people are giving him. I call him Olive, just because if you look up that 4F, what is it, 4F, 6F, 3B, or I don't remember what his name is. I'm your friend, I don't remember your name, but don't expect me to. I call him Olive, because if you look up that code in Hex, it's actually like the color of, it's like an off-olive weird something thing, so I just call him Olive. He's told me that was, what are we supposed to press? Like, F3D, or no, F3B? What's the F3G? G is the button for that. F3G, or something. I did something, and it's now showing us, like, the little hit boxes. And look at it. It's just over the little shadow, and that's it. So that's why they can walk all the way through the wall up to basically their shadow. Whereas, like a cow, it's his entire body is basically that hitbox, right? And a cow has a bigger shadow than an entire stegosaur. So how do we get rid of this now? F3G again? F3B? Yeah, F3B. There we go. I didn't know that until he told me about it. But it basically shows you that the hitboxes for these guys, if I do F3B again, see how tiny it is. Tiny little shadow. So that's why it's broken. That's why they keep going through the walls and suffocating. So until then, basically, I guess glass, like I'd even have to do glass along the bottom here. That's the answer to having them not suffocate. So I'm going to basically be redoing all of this enclosure. It's going to be walls of one thick glass from top to bottom. And hopefully that'll keep them alive long enough. Okay, so let's just go over this way. All the velociraptors starved to death, except for one little baby, who just so happened to survive. But he is not tame. Oops. Oh well. Okay, people have wanted me to do the... they call them Smilodons now. They're not saber cats. They are called Smilodons. People have been asking me to do them, but I just haven't found any Smilodon DNA yet. Like, no frosty permafrost DNA. Same with the mammoths. So I can't really do anything about that yet. Okay, but here... I always forget the minecart at the top or something. I ride up with the minecart and then I just jump down the mountain and leave it up there. Oops. Okay. So I had an awesome idea for railways that I think I'm going to be doing. There will be a railway that goes to the museum and will basically come out here somewhere. Okay, but we're going to... Barry Allen. That's who we're looking for. People said that they could see him. Just barely. I don't know. Were you guys seeing maybe the flowers? Because, I mean, no creatures should have been rendered in that far away. So I'm going to just look. See if we can see him. There he is. Way down there. You guys didn't see him. You guys. Oh, everybody said, oh, I saw him. He was out in the field and he was not out in the field way over there. He was so far out of sight. I would have had to have gone all the way down here just to see him. You guys looking at flowers. But he is still alive. He is still here. So let's see what kind of shape he's in. Hey, Barry. He's got 11 out of 100 hunger. And he says able to fly. Pfft, we could try. Okay, so let's... he eats chicken. So I got 2 pieces of chicken. And there we go. So what's he at now? He's at 91. Oh boy. Chicken. I'm going to whip you to death Indiana Jones style. Yeah. Come here. Did he give me? Yes. This will put him up to 100. And he will live that much longer. Okay. Yum. Grab a hold of him. Fighting with him to move. Do I have an arrow? Yes, I do. Okay, stay. Oh, you can't control them yet. Why can I even... Oh, Barry. It's like riding one of those electronic bulls. Or I guess a real bull, for that matter. But, yeah, he's now in this pit. And the only way that I could get him out is if I get him... Well, why don't I just... Here, this is what I'll do. Let's see if he'll follow me now. Now that he's nice and full. Okay, so stay, follow. Follow. Oh, yes, he is. Okay. I think. See if he'll teleport. I hope. We're going to go up the mountain. Okay, yeah. Are you okay? Don't teleport into the mountain, Barry. Not wise. Okay. Seems to be following pretty good. Yeah. He wants to, like, jump down the mountain the second that he has the chance, but we're going to go up. All the way up. There we go, Barry. No, don't you fall down there. Okay, you stay. Very good. Very, very good. Now, if he gets too hungry, he will run away. They ignore the stay command, and they run away like he did before. So hopefully, what's he at now? He's at 98. So it's going down pretty quick. Wow. He does eat nautilus fish, but I had some nautilus on me and he didn't want to touch it. So, I don't know. Maybe I got to cook the nautilus. Could try that. But, yeah, okay. So what time are we at? We still got over half an hour. Wow. See, this is the thing that I got to get over. Like, right now, I got, like, this feeling... And I always get this kind of feeling when I'm recording and stuff, where I'll be recording for about half an hour or so, and then I'll get this feeling in my gut, and it'll just be like, Poet, you've been playing this for too long. Take a break, please. And so I'll take a break, and it'll be like right on the half hour mark. It's just this internal clock thing. Like, my body knows when it's been half an hour. So my body just told me, okay, it's been about 25 minutes, 20, how long is that? Yeah, about a half hour or so. And time to stop. But no, I gotta keep going. I gotta, like, ignore what my body is telling me. Everything is, like, screaming at me. Stop playing! You're doing it too much! And I gotta just keep going. So I don't know why I'm heading for this guy. My sword is, like, dead. Not even on the bar. Get rid of him. Skeleton. Ha! Think you can face me and live. Tough chance. Okay. So, Mosasaurus place has been empty for some time now. I'd really like to somehow improve. Apparently, the Mosasaurs will go after squid now. So, if we see a squid in here like that, they will go after them. They didn't before. They would only eat Nautilus. Okay. There we go. I don't know why there was that water glitch there. I think I had a feeder there at one point, which got destroyed when I upgraded the mod. Okay, there's a boat that's floating above the water. Okay. Hey. How come there's like this torrent of... Why is it doing that? We can fix that. Can't we? Didn't that fix it? Why didn't it fix it? What's going on here? Huh? Fix the water source. Come on. There we go. All good. I don't know why there was such a... I can still hear flowing water. Where? Where is it? Right there? Bizarre. There's like a lack of... I don't know. Oh, I'm gonna drown. That's one of my pet peeves. I just can't tolerate... what can I break it faster with? Can I break it faster with my sword? You know, I'll just break it from above. There we go. There, that's working good. Now I'm underwater. That's one of my pet peeves, is just broken water source. It is fixed in 1.5 Minecraft, but this ain't 1.5 yet. They don't have that out yet. They will soon, I hope. Okay, let's just go through here. Why don't we? We haven't been into the Nether in a long time. This doesn't look like Hateful Harry very much, does it? Nether cow? Well, this Nether is something that I've been wanting to work on for a very long time, because, honestly, this could be really cool, having, like, another place for evil dinosaurs. But it's just something that, you know, it takes so much time, and I haven't even been able to work on the actual dinosaur park as much as I'd like to have. So, we are kind of stuck. I'm going to go up to our museum. And I'm going to just check to see where I can kind of put the railway. I have an idea, but I'm not too sure yet. So I'm going to have to go up there and kind of scout it out. Look at what we've got. Okay. So while I'm running up there, I want to tell you guys, I've recorded my 10,000 subscriber special already. I haven't uploaded it yet. We're not there yet. And by the time you watch this, maybe we are. So congratulations to me. But basically, I've recorded it. I haven't edited yet. I want to tell you guys, just wait for it. When you see that I'm at 10,000 subscribers, check out my channel for the 10,000 subscriber special. Man, I can't say 10,000 subscriber special. Check that video out, because it will be a special face cam episode. The first face cam I'm ever doing. Probably the last one I'm ever doing. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I gotta tell you, it was a nervous thing for me. I've never done anything like that before, and I don't know that I would want to again, because it's just, wait. Okay, what? Well, hold on a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, right. Okay, no, that makes sense. And then 4 this way? Yeah. Okay. It's good. It's good. Don't worry. I just kind of got concerned for a second. Okay, and I'll put just torches. I gotta move these chests full of wood. Oh, and look at all the tools and oh man. Goes to show you how often I look in there. Man. Okay, well. Okay, like that. Like that. One, two, three, four. Whoops. Do I have a pick by chance in here? No. Ugh, I hate having to punch these. Oh, I hate it so much. It takes so long. It's only a few seconds of your life, but it just feels like forever. Hey! I forgot that I had stall in here. Awesome. Okay. Now we're talking. Break that. And since I ran out of stone, I can't really finish this. But I'll have to move these chests first. I might as well start the process now by grabbing everything that's in this one. Grabbing the chest. Let's use a pick for that. Or an axe for that. And I'll grab as much of these as I can. And that's it. Ooh! Hey, you're coming to say hello? You're coming. Welcome to my museum. Take a look at the beautiful skeletons around you. Being a skeleton aficionado like yourself, you probably. Sir, we expressly ask that you do not damage the skeletons of our museum. I will have to ask you to leave. I will have to escort you into another life. Goodbye. Killing my dinosaur skeleton. Come on, pick it up. Breaking my skeleton. Jerk. No, that's not the one. Eh, why not? It's not what was there, but why not? Okay, where are his bones? There. Okay, just make it huge. Why not? Ooh, it's a little bit too big for the podium. Whoa! Okay, not gonna do that. Let's try again. Oh, I picked up the seeds. Get out of my inventory, seeds! Nope. Okay, good. Now, how big should we make them? Let's just pay attention here. Okay, that's pretty good. I picked up the seeds again, I know. Let's do one more. Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty good, I think. Okay, and I should get some fossils and put another one here too. We can do that in this episode because we got the time. What time is it? Oh, lots of time. Lots of time. Okay, pass our 100 sign. It's a weird seeing it from the backside of it. Weird to see. But I don't mind. So anyway, Facecam special, 10,000 subscriber special. It's not out just yet when I'm recording this, but it might be when you watch this. I mean, I know that people watch these for months after I posted them. So go check out my channel. Maybe it's there. If it's not, then we're not at 10,000 yet. But when we are, Facecam, I'm playing the game Slender. The new one, The Arrival, I think it's called. It's still in beta, but I have a copy of the beta, and I played it and recorded my face to it, and I am a baby. I got terrified. I was so scared. That's all I can really say about that. I was a suck. Okay, so put that in there. Gravel. I hate gravel. Get rid of it. Okay, all this wood that I picked up. Oops, that's dirt. Okay, put the dirt in here. Look at all the dirt I got! And a chest I can just throw in here for now. And like that. Wow! Look at how much we have. incredible. Some cobblestone. There we go. And we're good. Yeah, we're good. Okay, so should we make a bridge? Maybe that's what we should do. I mean, I'm sick of having to jump over that so often. Okay, so let me think about how we're going to make that bridge. We'll need some of these. But that might not be enough, so I'm just going to grab that. And we're going to need some of these. And I think that's all we really want. Okay, so let's go see if we can make a bridge. Okay, so put that there, break that there. Yep. Break that, break that. Yep. Okay, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to do like... I need a crafting table. Where's the crafting table? There's one. I just need to get a few slabs. A few more. Okay. That should be good. Firework in here? Should we use a firework? How do you use... I've never used a firework. I don't know. What do I need? Dispenser? I have really no clue. What's a firework doing in Minecraft anyway? Okay. I'll put that like that. And then... What do we do? Where's my... Slabs are on the bar. Okay, so let's do like that. And then... How do we want to do this? Because I want... I need a piece of dirt or something. I always need dirt when building because it's an easy block to break. And it doesn't move, so... I'm going to grab just a bit. Okay. You know what? Before we just finish that bridge, I know I'm getting off topic here, but... Is it off topic? Not really. We're not on a topic, but... Oh, break this by hand. Oh, why? Why, poet? Why? Waiting too long. Wasting seconds of my life. This is a special episode, isn't it? Why? Okay, so breaking that. I'm going to put in the floor for this place. I dug this all out, and I completely forgot that I had dug it all out. So I'm going to quickly put that together before we go back to building that bridge. Otherwise, I will forget this for a lot longer, and I don't want to do that. So I chose spruce wood for the floor in here, and I think that looks beautiful. Oh yeah, it looks nice. Let's see. Let's do just a level one enchant. Come on, there's one. Efficiency, good enough. Good enough. Okay, so this like that. Oops. Okay, I gotta get a pick. That's the end of it. I can't keep screwing up and then breaking it by hand. No pick in here, huh? Nope. Okay, so I'm just gonna grab 1, 2, 3. And then 1, 2. And like that. Good. And we'll just put a throw an enchant on it too. Why not? We'll put a throw on it is what I said. You heard me. There we go. Efficiency 1 as well. Beautiful. Good enough. Makes like absolutely no difference. What's that? Do I want to do it like that? I'm trying to decide here. I think I'm going to actually go more like this. So that we can walk onto it. Yeah. And, whoops, wrong one. Meant to put the slab. Like that. And then our piece of dirt that we had. For that reason. Whoop, we're getting stuck. That reason. Just to basically put it up a little bit. And then, whoa, we are in the water. Go back up. This is all part of the building process. You gotta take a little bit of a swim every now and again. Okay, so there we go. And just like that. Okay. So there's a little bit of a nicer bridge, I think. When I break these. Oh, come on. Can't break things when I'm underwater. As if. Okay. I may have to expand it a little bit, seeing how it is now. So maybe I'll do that. We'll do that. Because when you're on a boat, it's kind of hard to aim, and if I have to aim for like a too wide space, it's just gonna be impossible. So breaking everything we just did, but that's part of the building process. We'll put it like that, and then we can actually expand like that. Break these underside pieces and get across, and we'll do the same thing here. Break those. And one, two, three. Wow, let's collect all of this. All the goodies that we dropped. Okay. I can hear a zombie down there. Okay, and this goes like this, and then we use our piece of dirt basically to do the next up, the next little step. Okay, and we do the same here, and we're done, basically. I'll, of course, dress it up. I like putting signs on the side, usually. Little signs, kind of like I have over there with the signs all the way across. I think that just dresses up any bridge just perfectly. Okay, so now when I'm in my boat, I can just go right through the middle, boop-a-doop-a-doo, and everything is fine. Yeah, that's good. Good, good, good. So I'll just go like, oh, that doesn't look right. Not right. Whatever. Whatever. Yeah, a bridge. Wow, it's nice to have a bridge. Haha. And the hotel's coming along, and this is coming along. I need to do walls for in here. And of course, some paintings. Hey, we can do that now. So why don't we grab these relic scraps, analyze them up, get some tablets. I think I need to. Do I put them in the analyzer? Is that how that works? I think that is how that works. So let's see. Just grab the pieces. Four per thing. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Hey, thanks. And in here, one, two, three, four. We'll just do the same and the same. Okay, so it should be cooking up. Stegosaurus hasn't enough space to grow. Oh no! I hope that doesn't mean what I think it probably means. Oh no. I hate seeing them die. Okay, that's just making gravel, annoying me. Okay, there's another. And another. And. Nope. And. Nope. Yes. One more. Come on. Nope. Wait. Yes. Oh. Don't really need a broken ancient sword, but I'll take one. Okay. So with that said, oh, we probably got more eggs and stuff. Let's just check quick. There's some more pig embryo. There's a velociraptor egg that we were looking for. Nothing in there. That I just put in there. Okay. Got it. So I'm just gonna put that away. Put that in there. Put that in there. And put that over there. I'll keep one, 'cause I might actually go and finish off the rest of that museum. Okay, so let's just go this way. Oh, it's so dark on this thing. Light it up. Light it up, please. Good enough for now. Okay. Whoops. Whoops, 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 whoops. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. No, I have not forgotten about Esmeralda. Every single time I pass by here, I remember Esmeralda. Esmeralda ran away, so I don't know. It was her decision to leave. I don't know if I should bring her back or not, but I guess eventually I'll replace her with another fortune-telling dinosaur. They're a dime a dozen. You can get them all over the place. Fortune-telling dinosaurs. Oh, right. I was going to go check the stegosaurus. See what happened there. I hope. Oh, I hope. It didn't suffocate in a wall. The mod makers are saying to basically... Oh, see what's happening? It's like half in the wall. No wonder it can't grow. But the mod makers are basically saying... Oh, no. No, 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 no. Please, 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 please. No! Oh, oh, oh. Can you eat some bread, please? Have some. Wait. Wait. No. Stop climbing and dying and things. Crap. Crap, crap, crap. Double crap. You see? You see? So what I was just saying when I came in here is that the mod creators are basically saying to make the doors double... the walls, the glass walls, double wide because the dinosaurs will tend to suffocate until they fix that. So I'm just hoping that they fix it sooner than later. Otherwise, we are going to be stuck like that again. Oh, where's the Velociraptor? Did it escape? Did it die? Where is it? It's not in here. Ugh. Can't keep anything alive. See, back in the old mod... I'm just going to put that like this. For now. Back in the old mod, there was a configuration file, and you could actually disable the dinosaurs going hungry. Oh, how I would disable that right now. How I would make that an option. But, in any case, they do starve to death. Yes, people, I know about feeders. I've been using feeders. They just die because of the feeders. And yes, I realize that they're apparently fixed in this version of the mod, but they've been apparently fixed so many times that I'm sick of using them. What we should be able to do is just throw food like that. Throw it in front of them. The dinosaur walks along, doop-a-doop-a-doo, and eats the food. That's how it should be. Then I could set up a nice dispenser system. Keep my dinosaurs fed for life with a single touch of a button. I could wire it all up to a single button. Oh, that would be so beautiful. I love that. I love that idea. What is this guy doing in my life? Oh, I overestimated how far I'd have to throw. And I mean shoot by throw. Come on. Look at him casually walking. Okay. So, we're in here. I'm gonna put this like this. Not like that. Okay. I think this looks okay, doesn't it? Nope. Nope. I want. There we go. Okay, just kind of push it to the middle. There we go. And... beautiful! Our museum is taking shape. I just need to finish this one. Okay, so I just need that piece. I'll grab all the rest of the wood in here. Oh no, I'm full! Let's throw out that I don't need. A stone axe I don't need. How much do I need? Ah, oh, so much space remaining. But I don't really need those pieces either, so I'm just going to break this and say, oh well. Oh well, pieces all over the place. And I don't care. Okay. Like that. So technically I could put another skeleton in here already. But we'll wait. We'll wait. I won't put it... Oh, right. Let's go way back to when I first was in here and I was thinking, you know what? I'm going to figure out where the railway goes to. And the obvious choice is that the railway will go right to here. So basically, you'll sit here, you'll get on the train and zip that way through the mountain down to where Barry is or down to where it goes to off in that direction. There will be like a little, I guess, a junction in there. Or you could maybe get on the railway and go in here and it goes straight downwards into, like, that's the room with the exchange. Maybe do it there. That's an option. I don't know yet. I really don't know yet. Okay, so this place is looking pretty good so far. And with that, we are getting close to the end of the episode. So, I would like to say this. Because this is the 100th episode, it's a special episode. Barry Allen is basically our only living dinosaur left. Oh, man. Everything else has died. I'm sorry. But that gives you guys a perfect opportunity to make this place your own. I am going to put a download link for this world in the description. So if you guys want to play, I will do that. I will do that for you. You guys can download this and basically play around with what we've done basically since the last download. Not a whole lot. The T-Rex thing is open now. And I've opened up quite a huge dark. Look at how dark it is. I need to put torches. I've opened that up for Triceratops. But you can put whatever you want in there. And the hotel has sort of been worked on, but not really. There's so much. So much that I just have not finished. But I'll do that for you guys anyway, as the sun comes up. And I will put all my stuff in the chest, probably right down there, like I did before. It'll say, like, Poet's Inventory or something. Something like that, so that you guys, if you guys wanted exactly what I have on me right now, including my ancient helmet protection, diamond leggings, and rubber booties, well, we will do that for you. I'm going to put it in this little chest. Whoa! Jeez, I'm killing myself here. So I'll put things like, I don't know, I don't really need those in there. Get rid of them. I will put things like shovels and an axe and this axe and that axe. Look at all the tools I have. This is not a very exciting inventory to put in here. A whip. You guys can have some bread, glass. Let's take something back. Let's take, because it doesn't need to look like that. Okay. And maybe the Stegosaurus meat. I'll take that back. Okay. And now, put that in there. Oops. Like that. And, you know what? I'll take that, put that in there for you guys. And I'll take the furnace out, put a torch. Torches. Yeah. So there you go. You got my armor. Boots, pants, shirt, hat. And this is me. Thank you guys for getting to 100 episodes. Hopefully we'll be making hundreds more. See ya. Bye-bye.